Svante Stokselius, som sjef for Melodi Grand Prix I den europeiske kringkastingsunion.
Elena and Ruslana. The president of Ukraine, Viktor Yushchenko.
Mr. Stokselius, Tikanis.
Καλησπέρα, Μαρία. Καλησπέρα, Σάκη.
Καλησπέρα, Σβάντε.
The voting is going just perfect. All over Europe, the viewers picked up their telephones and called or SMS'd for their favorite songs.
This is a historic meeting.
But we are ready here. Is the EBU ready?
Umalaiset ovat ihana ich misia.
And I mean it.
Alexander Rybak getting his prize there from Dima Bilan, last year's winner. On a personal note, I'd like to say thank you to the Moscow production team.
Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
Välkomna till Kristallen 2012!
Underbart att stå här och leda den här galan som alltså drivs av lust!
The executive supervisor, Mr. Svante Stokselius, if everything is all right with the televoting.
Hello, Leila and Denise. Как дела? Yes, everything is fine. We have a winner and we have 14 really, really good artists. Why don't we give all of them 12 points to start with? They deserve it.
For 8 years, Svante Stokselius has been the executive supervisor of Eurovision Song Contest. He made this show popular all over the world. And for all that you've done, millions of viewers also give you the highest mark. 12 points to Mr. Stokselius!
Thank you very much. Спасибо.
Let's say hello to the man, the myth, the executive supervisor of the Eurovision Song Contest. His Majesty Svante Stokselius.
Und nun treffen wir aber erst Ihre Majestät, den Supervisor, den Chef des Eurovision Song Contests von der EBU, Svante Stokselius. Und er wird ja wie im Hollywood-Film inszeniert.